The interim superintendent of Bibb County Schools wants your input on a major decision. The board has to decide if the district will operate as an IE square, charter school, or status quo school system. Dr. Kelly Gaslin-Guykooten will host public forums every Tuesday and Wednesday for the next 3 weeks. Next week's forums will be at Westside and Howard High Schools. All of the events start at 5:30 in the afternoon. We also have a list of the schedule on our website. That's at 41nbc.com.